Scanning target. No Typhon material detected.
The code to your office is 0451.
Morgan, tough day, right? If I'm talking to myself, it must be. Now, your memory's shot full of holes. I know. I'm sorry, but it's permanent. So the first thing you need to know is you can trust January. It's an operator, a sort of backup of you and me. It knows what you've forgotten. We've been testing a new kind of neuromod based on the Typhon organisms, mapping their neural patterns onto ours. Problem is, when you uninstall a neuromod, it resets your memory back to the moment you first put it in. That's why you forget. There's supposed to be a process to bring you back up to speed between test runs. But someone could just skip that part, turn a single day into your entire life. No, that's exactly what Alex did. The question is, why? You're not gonna like what I have to say next.
Chance to explain everything in person. For now, just... Damn it. I have to go. Just sit up. Please.
Sorry, Morgan. Alex cut us off from the Looking Glass servers. Time to improvise. I suggest you search Dr. Calvino's workshop in the hardware labs. He invented the Looking Glass technology. You might find a way to restore the server connections there. I'm looking for another way to help you in the meantime. Good luck.
Scanning
Tino probably has a key card. You can locate him, or what's left of him, with the security roster.
Silence.
He's here.
Warning, soft diagnostic. Files corrupted. List. Serial. Service. Servo. Disintegrated circuit found new. Instructions. I will investigate.
You find will have to be opened from the inside first. Last thing,
You don't have a propulsion system for your suit yet. You'll need one to maneuver. Yes.